Hey, Rick St. John with WildPhilippinesTravelAgency.com. Today we're at Manila Ocean Park, located down here on Rojas Boulevard. This is a really nice oceanarium, and we're really happy that Manila has something this nice. Here we see the ticket counter. You can go here, you get your tickets, you can buy them right here at these windows, and then you proceed to the entrance, which is here. Now, this is also the home to the H2O Hotel, and you can see that video here also. Okay, once you go inside, you'll notice the large rotunda here, and up above here, that's where the H2O Hotel is located. Okay, we've just entered into the Oceanarium area. Now this is the outdoor area here. If you go up these stairs, the platform up there overlooks this area here where you see the starfish. And also there's a crocodile area that I don't have in this clip, but they do have some Philippine crocodiles also here. This area here where you see the starfish, this is where kids can come in and they can touch the starfish, and they have some other different fish in there that kids can touch. So it's a nice environment for that. It's kind of a learning experience for children as well. Okay, we're inside the Oceanarium now, and you can see the many different types of aquariums inside here, and they all have different types of fish and coral, plant life. It's really interesting. If you're willing to take the time, I would say probably, you know, close to an hour, 45 minutes to an hour, and walk through, you know, and look at each of the signs, read the signs as to the type of fish they are and the environment and the habitat they come from. It can be quite educational. It's great for kids. It's a great opportunity to learn something about the environment that's native to the Philippines, because the fish here that are located in this Oceanarium are native to the islands within the Philippines. So here you get a great look at the plant life and the fish that are here. There's Dory right there. So this is a really cool thing here to visit when you're in Manila. This is it's open Monday through a Sunday, so you can come any day of the week. And there's some other really nice features here. We'll see it later on in the video, but they have a penguin exhibit, a sea lion show, and a shark diving exhibit where you can go inside the cage. We'll see that in a few minutes here. Okay, this room here is right before you. You get to this tunnel here. And this is a really nice feature here to the Manila Oceanarium. Look at this cool tunnel. And you're just surrounded by all different types of fish as you walk through this tunnel. Really, kids especially just absolutely find this fascinating. Okay, this here is the shark encounter, and this is where you can actually suit up and get in a steel cage and be lowered down into a tank with a bunch of sharks. Again, it's just a fascinating and awesome experience. We highly recommend this. If you're in Manila for a few days and you've got some time to spare, we highly recommend taking the time to come here to the Manila Ocean Park. Okay, now this here is the glass bottom boat. This is where the young kids, especially the preschoolers, will really love this. They get in these little boats, and the bottom is glass, and they can actually sit and watch the fish. The next exhibit is Trails to the Antarctica, and this is the a penguin exhibit here, which again is a really nice exhibit to have here in Manila. Okay, this is a super slide right here, and kids can slide on this and sort of experience what it's like, I guess, for a penguin, to slide down the glaciers in the Antarctic. Okay, here you see the penguins. These guys are just having a blast. They're having a lot of fun in here, swimming back and forth. Again, this is a really cool exhibit to have here in Manila. And this is something that's new. This has only been in Manila or at the park here for a couple years. The children will really love this. My kids, they get really excited to see the penguins. This is one of their favorite exhibits here at the Manila Ocean Park. Okay, Filipinos, here's your chance to experience snow and what it's like to be in really cold weather. Okay, here's the jellyfish exhibit, and this is really one of the nicest that I've seen. And I've seen a lot of different aquarium exhibits throughout the U.S. I've visited the aquarium in Baltimore, Maryland, which is super nice, and I would say that the jellyfish exhibit here is better than what I've experienced in the States. This is an excellent, excellent exhibit here. Okay, once you exit the jellyfish exhibit, you'll find these food stands. So if you're hungry, you can grab something to eat. And then from here, yeah, you can exit outside and you can take in the sea lion show, which is a lot of fun. Here they're showing just how fast a sea lion can swim. Okay, that's the end of our tour of Manila Ocean Park, but we hope that you'll give us a call, and we'd be happy to arrange a tour for you down here. Just contact us at any time. WildPhilippinesTravelAgency.com. the name you know with the service you can trust. We're one of the most respected and trusted names in Philippines travel. We offer the best packages at the best prices.